source performance. Okay, marketers. So you gain your clients from different channels. And so you need to specify and differentiate those channels in the CRM. So then you can create the view that will show you, okay, which channel actually works best, which does not, and then maybe you can eliminate it. The ones that work best, then you can, you know, pour more money into there and gain more clients. And so then, I mean, it's not only for the marketers, but, you know, at the management meetings, you also discuss that. So you can see what works best for you.
Next thing is the lead source. So let's create something of this kind from the company's folder. That's where I have some data. Again, we're starting with this blank, nothing interesting view. And we do our card view, as I just showed you over here at the top. So we do our card view by lead source. And all of this data we already have in our CRM, obviously, we're just filtering it out. In NetHunt, we automatically label those contacts and those records that are coming from your Google contacts, because we have the sync from email, if you create those from email threads, and from LinkedIn, if you're adding those from our LinkedIn extension. You can also add some other ones, for example, like social media, website, if you're pulling them from the website, your leads, so that you can have some statistics on that. So the logic is again the same. We're card viewing by stage, by lead source this time. We're doing our filtering if we need to, customizing the cards, and we're saving it. This is what we do. We save this set of filters and setup so that we can save it for later on. We'll call this one lead source. And we also decide if this is something that our entire team needs to see, so everybody, or if this is something super personal and it's just for you, then you can just show it to yourself only. And there we have it. We have it. Every time there's a new lead, you can always see that it came from a certain place. You can see it on the card. You can do the stats. And then information, boom.